the second two-goal performance of the season for Austin Matthews as Anderson chips it down and Giordano and Hall back to get it. Hit by Anderson on the forecheck, but out comes Matthews now on 24 goals. He's got Nylander dropping it back. Giordano scores! Mark Giordano, with Owen Sound watching, has opened a scoring tonight.
He makes the play deep in his zone and decides sort of to come late. And this is a great pickup by Nylander. You've got Matthews going to the net. That takes Savard with him. And all by himself, watch this shot. Just a perfect right up between the blocker and arm and body of Montembeau. And so a difficult start for him. But
and played for Ullinen, kept in by Riley. Here's Engvall in front. Big stop by Montembeau. With Engvall in tight. Harvey Pinard waits for the pass as it comes back to Edmondson. That's blocked by Marner, and he's away. Here's Mitch Marner. Yarncroke with him. Marner to the net, and it's kicked away. Timmins in front, scores. Great feed, Connor Timmins to Kelly Yarncroke. 2-0 Toronto.
Good job by Mitch Marner. The block of the shot, and then how about protecting the puck and using your feet? And as he takes a little peek, he knows that he's got some support, so just gets it towards the net. And how about the read by Connor Timmins? Joining the rush, coming in, but that's not just a blind shot towards the net.
Up the boards and neatly played by Suzuki out. And now it's Pitlick for Suzuki. Across, scores! Josh Anderson again against the Leafs. Burlington Cougar has his 50th as a Montreal Canadian.
Pitlick is the one that makes this play possible. You got an aggressive pinch on the wall by Giordano. A long stretch for Hall, and Suzuki just calmly throwing that one right in the wheelhouse of Anderson.
Knocked down by Matthews, who had four blocked shots and one that might have saved the goal against Winnipeg. Here comes Belzile back in. Tried to thread it through in front. Scores! Harvey Pinard, and the game is tied.
Take advantage of your opportunity. This is a line that St. Louis has put together numerous times. You mentioned 11-7 in terms of forwards and D, but this trio has spent a lot of time in the offensive zone, go to the net, charging in there, and your opportunity, just his third game of the season. Harvey Pinard drives to the net. Good desperation play to keep it alive, and Samsonov, who's been able to win those little loose puck battles, doesn't get the stick in there.
For Matthews, who's come on. Leafs trying to pin the Canadians with fresh skaters. Here's Nylander in, and that's stopped by Montembeau. Loose for Doc. Nylander on him, causes the turnover, and a shot right on. Nylander's been sniffing around here in the third. Nylander out of the box, they have a chance, and another shot right on. And we'll go to overtime tonight on Hockey Day in Canada. Mitch Marner works his way and drops it. Tavares not able to get it away as Kirby Dach steals. Dach away with Suzuki. Kirby Dach, and Samsonov got a piece of that. Suzuki goes to the bench, and the Canadians reload. Pitlick scores! Game winner, Rem Pitlick!
Much against the forward. You got Sandin on one side, so you attack Tavares. Speed to the outside. How about that shot? Just perfect. There wasn't much room there, but Pitlick in full stride, quick little wrister up and over the shoulder. Down by two after the first, the Canadians come up with three to win in overtime.
That's hockey, isn't it? The guy who cleared waivers earlier this year is an overtime hero on a big stage.